the human beings, they are in haste. Sometimes they make dua against their own selves or their own families or their own children with evil, with death, with cursing them. And if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted their dua, right, they will all be destroyed. And the Prophet والسلام, forbade us clearly from this. He says, لا تدعوا على أنفسكم ولا على أموالكم. Do not make dua against yourself or against your wealth. And توافقوا من الله ساعة إجابة يستجيبوا فيها, that you might be at the time when it's the time where the acceptance of the dua is there and your dua will be accepted. So that means we are forbidden from making dua against our own selves, our own children, our own wealth at moment of anger or so.